That's the guitar's more expensive than anything I have. Oh shit, dude. That looked like it hurt. Alright. We got a hot mic. B, how's the mix?
Can you hear
me through
there?
I can
hear
you. Can you hear me through the monitor?
Not a kind of.
Yeah. Can it's we get the monitor up a little more? Check, check, check. Yeah, better? Better? Closer? Warmer? Coming. Happy birthday, Mika the bartender. You didn't know, it is the bartender's birthday, so buy her a drink, tip her fat.
My tuner's broken.
Right.
Fuck it. I'll be out of here.
Manas, we're from Dana Point slash Huntington Beach.
S-L-1.
That balloon really loves me. This first song is called Crap Shooter, and it goes something like this.
Yeah.
guys good? How we sounding out there? Any glaring errors? No? All right.
What?
Well, I mean, that's a possibility.
It always happens.
Yeah, do it. Number three.
Technology always breaks around me. It's not your guys' fault.
Going deaf is the hardest news to hear from your doctor.
What?
You want to check your vocals, or are they...
Check! Oh, dude, were my vocals not on the whole song?
They were on. Ah!
Can you turn them up a tick?
Check!
Hey, hold up.
Check.
Turn them up, they feedback.
Check. Oh, if you turn them up, they feedback? All right.
Feedback!
Fix that.
Yeah. Hey Jordan, can you drop the mic?
Drop the hype there, and then angle it up, and bring it down, so that it will be down on your
check. All right.
If I can drop that down a little bit, like, the point is, we're on this, but it's up, so it's not catching your...
Yeah, I can... I'm fine. I'll work it out.
Nothing. There we go. All right.
Back on. That's
better.
This is like a feedback monster.
It's that one. The one I just took off.
All right. You hear us all right? Alright. Devil's back. Feel free to sing along, or if you know the dance moves, even better.
Telephone, ask your rumor, cause I'm all alone. In excitement for a meter of fire. Let's affair with the member. Wanna hold you, wanna hold you tight. The teenage dreams are through the mind.
Hey, touch your lips to the microphone.
No, I ain't falling for that shit.
If I look like I'm like spazzing out, it's because I'm getting shocked by the microphone. So that's fun. All right. Thanks everyone for coming out. It's fucking fun. I get to play through this like fucking kick ass.
This band is gonna be amazing.
Full Fender stack. Shout out to the Space Zombies for letting us use like most of their rig.
Yes, thank you.
The crowd doesn't know that.
Also,
it's their
if we sound
rig,
like crap, it's because of the
hand.
Space Zombies not knowing how to use their rig, so yeah. This song is called Teeth in a Cage.
Oh shit.
And it goes something like this.
Thank you.
Yeehaw. That is Anthony B on the drums, everyone. And what's a magician without the magic? Ian. Ian Wise on bass. And Jordan Possum.
I thought you were going to say something nice about me, the magician thing.
Jordan Possum on lead guitar?
Sure.
Possum, right?
I'll take that.
If we were in Australia, would it be Jordan Kangaroo? Or probably Joey Kangaroo, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, all right. If we were from Australia, you'd be Joey Kangaroo, but it's Jordan Possum.
I don't know what any of that meant either, but...
A baby kangaroo is a Joey.
In perspective, it was pretty nice. It can be a lot meaner, so...
If you know me.
I'm a magician too, dude.
I know.
Pull a rabbit out of here.
Sure.
What song are we doing?
Five Shot?
Yeah. If I can remember how to play it.
Five Shot. When is my five? Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco.
We're done.
Get your snapping fingers ready and all that shit. And yeah, if you know the like the prom dance moves, those are always welcome. Farm girl to marry you. A tractor. see you out of me. You breathe in your eyes. You're the enemy. You're the enemy. I see you out of me. You breathe in your eyes. You're the enemy. When the fire is beyond. Zippity fucking doodah.
Well, that was something.
tried to erase the shame from my name. Everywhere I go, people tell me it's just the same. Come on, people, won't you really understand? I'm a middle now, so filthy, dirty, rotten.
If it's all said and done, then why?
pomade made it look like I was crying. Really singing my heart out up here.
Try getting shocked by this microphone like 15 times. Dude.
You really put it in perspective.
And then thanks, try man. To hold back your tears.
Yeah, dude.
Then we'll talk.
Now I'm going to cry for you. This next song, I'm going to cry for you, dude.
Thanks everyone for showing up. I hate to like give out awards, but this one probably goes to our number one fan. His name is Chris Schaefer, and this song is about him. It's his theme song, and it is our gift to number one fan. He's probably been to more of our shows than anyone, but you can always climb the ladder and dethrone him. Thanks everyone so much for coming out.
Yeah, thanks for having
us. Stick around for the Space Zombies.
Thank you so much, man.